Yo! Happy Tuesday. It's kind of like Thursday. Pablo, welcome in, bro. It's kind of like a Thursday, but on a Tuesday, because tomorrow's like Friday and a half day Friday, because Thursday is Thanksgiving. And yes, we got the day off. I'm digging it. Pablo, how was your day, bro? How you doing, buddy? Welcome in, everybody. Hope you all had a fantastic weekend. I know we did. I streamed a lot on Saturday. Had tons of Call of Duty in the morning, and then we had the epic Mario Kart party on Saturday night. Gosh, that was a fun time. I appreciate everybody popping by and hanging out with us while we did that. Nice. So here we are. Week started. I have a half day tomorrow. It looked fun. Dude, it was so fun. Like, we had a great time. Definitely want to do it again. It's not something I want to do, like, monthly or anything like that. While Mario Kart is a great time, I could see it getting kind of get old kind of quick. So, but it was dope, dude. Like, we had a great time. And if you have a Switch, you are welcome to join us next time, brother. Repetitive indeed. We played a lot of the same races, but every race is a little different. It does not. That's okay. But if you did, invitation's open. But it was fun. It was super fun. Before we get into game time, I just want to start off by saying thank you. It's Thanksgiving week, so thank you very much for, first of all, just the rad awesome support for the channel and me and the streaming stuff. It's awesome. Very, very much appreciated. But secondly, I want to say thank you for the, roughly, I'm looking at, we've raised $100 straight up towards Stand Up to Cancer, and I'm thinking hopefully be able to donate about another $100 or plus in December, when payout happens. So thank you kindly. Means a lot to me that y'all are supporting the cause. So thank you. Outside of that, we will not be streaming on Thursday. It's Thanksgiving. Gonna be doing family stuff. Might stream a little bit on the weekends. Possibly Saturday. But we shall see. But tonight, we get back into Ragnarok. I've been slacking big time. Buddy, thank you. I've been slacking hard on the God of War, and we're just gonna pick it up where I left off. I played maybe like 30 minutes off stream, so pretty much where I left off. I know Drunks was in here when I stopped stream last time, and was digging trying to find the third rune so I could open up a chest. So I didn't get much farther than that. But excited to play it. Excited to hang with y'all. Let's do this shit. Let's fucking do it. Much excite. Explore the world to find valuable resources. The realms are full of hidden treasures. Imagine that. Okay, so basically what I did off stream was float down this river to this little area, and that's about it.
Best we find the tavern Sindri mentioned on our own and hope they let us in.
Pablo, how's your week been, buddy? Chat? Same question.
Is that a statue of Odin? They must really love him here.
We're
not worthy.
Oh,
shit. We're not worthy.
Gosh darn. Thank you, Pablo. Appreciate you, brother.
We suck.
Thank you kindly. My dude. Ooh, some Modern Warfare. Oh, it's been fun as hell to watch you play it, Chris. Jeez. Why are they coming at you like that? You had gators coming at you? It's going to take about 60 arrows Thank to you. Take down that alligator. That's what I showed up to.
Oh, man.
Like, okay, 58, 57, 56.
Sindri, hello.
Oh, hey.
I'd return your surprise, but I did know you'd be here. I've got something for you.
Oh, he's got something for me.
Thanks for grabbing that for us.
Beast scraps.
What is it, dwarf?
Any plans for the holiday?
Came back here at least once before
Pablo?
Oh, if these cobblestones could talk. Then they'd have mouths. Filthy, disgusting mouths.
That's right. Filthy, disgusting.
Do you mind if I fiddle with your bow?
Could make the bow better. Make the bow better, bitch. Family, food, cleaning, food. Yes. Probably more cleaning at the end of the food. I love it, dude. Yes.
I've been meaning to try for quite some time now.
We'll kind of start getting ready for stuff tomorrow afternoon, and then my parents are coming over. We're going to try and have some more people over, but didn't work out. But my parents are going to be able to make it, and yeah, pretty chill. Just my folks, Beth and I, and Magnus. So easy peasy. I think we were going to watch a movie. I can't remember what movie we were talking about watching on. Well, we got to finish Rings of Power on Thursday night. And then I can't remember what we were going to watch. Best parents. They're staying at their place, and then we'll catch up with them probably the following week or something like that.
Oh, take aim at that gate there.
And then Friday. On Friday is our tradition to watch all three of the Lord of the Rings special edition version. First thing in the morning until we finish. And it's like, I don't know, 13, 14 hours of Lord of the Rings. We eat mini meals like the hobbits would and have drinks and nap and be merry. It's so dope, dude. I guess we're just shooting at that thing.
Well, I certainly didn't expect you to disturb half the creepy crawlies in need of a lair.
How was I supposed to know they were there?
Yeah, how was he supposed to even know they were there? It'll be fun, dude. I mean, obviously, Thanksgiving and the feasting is the shit, but our additional tradition has become really, really cool. Damn. Hard mode is hard.
Behind you. Incoming.
Oh, that guy got me from behind. It's been a minute since I played, so it's going to take me a second to get warmed up. We don't play on easy. Damn, these little fuckers.
Behind you! Look out!
One of those little guys got me. Oh! Ooh! It's not going well. Oh, shit! They're not fucking around. Always these games are not just God of War, but like put it on hard, and the beginning's gonna be pretty rough until you get leveled up. All of their health bars are showing yellow, which my understanding is I'm not, like, outmatched. Ooh. But
on your right.
But it's gonna be a little tough. Hello everyone, Dayu, welcome in, buddy. How you doing? How was your weekend? Come on, get that shield up, bud. Almost got that guy. Got him, yep. Alright, that was a little tougher than I was expecting. I'm doing great. How are you? Chilling a bit in Core Keeper. What's Core Keeper? I am doing very well. Had a great weekend and a short week because we have national holiday Thanksgiving on Thursday. So I get off work half day tomorrow and then have Thursday and Friday off. Hi, Dayu. Core Keeper is like Terraria and Stardew Valley. Ooh, very chill. Love it. This realm is so firm, any outsider
is considered a threat. Sounds like an Odinism if I ever had one.
It looks interesting. So, I gotta say, I was talking to some people today, and I kind of want to get Hades on my Switch. I have Hades on the PlayStation, but might be fun on the Switch. And then I was thinking, gosh, it'd be fun to have Tribes of Midgard on the Switch. Have it on the PlayStation. They do make it on Switch. That'd be fun. Both of those would be fun handheld games. A resurrection stone would probably be smart. Got one. Cool. Flip the Switch on these mofos. Let's go, baby.
Shall we meet again?
Spicy, I'm in Target. Y'all need something? Hades on Switch and Tribes of Midgard on Switch. I haven't tried the new mode on Tribes, and I bet it's pretty fun. Is that to protect? I think it's less like worrying about the Jotun and more just about construction and dealing with the little creatures, the Hellings.
Well, everyone's hiding on this side too.
Deodorant. I ran out last month. No, Pablo. No! I've got something for that. What's that smell?
That is one big pile of shit.
Self-preservation can outweigh bravery for even the strongest of folk.
Fear keeps them safe and alive.
Pee pants.
Cameron's gotta be around here somewhere. Maybe we can try knocking on some doors for directions.
Pablo, I don't know if you know Dr. Demonic. That's Spirit's little brother. Oh, Dayu, absolutely. I only have busies, but I will hydrate nonetheless. You know Spirits? Cheers, take a sip of beer. Hell yeah. Spirit's little brother. He used to be Crow Gaming something. His Twitch handle's Dr. Demonic now. And he was hanging out a couple weeks ago, and I got him to put in exclamation point pee pants. He wasn't offended, but kind of.
A fireball from the chief anti-Odin propagandist in Durland's rebellion.
Cheers, Dayu. Thank you very much. Ooh, a treasure chest. Oh, and a fucking little critter. Ooh. Maybe not old enough to remember. Maybe not. I actually think might not. No, the reference. Besides Icarus and Modern Warfare, are you playing anything else recently, Pablo? I'm pretty set right now. God of War, The Forest, and Modern Warfare got me on lock. I love how Spicy shows up while he's at Target.
Wow. Sindri wasn't kidding about the structural sensitivity.
That wasn't a bashing one. That was a move, the cart with your muscles.
This looks promising, right? Well, it's like a house. If he's here, maybe you should let me do the talking.
What's over here? Nothing.
You don't want to intimidate him. You're tall as a tree and you have a severed head on your head.
That's fair.
None taken. Fair point, though.
Very well.
Oh, the music is so good. If you're not familiar, Bear McCreary does the music. He does lots of really cool soundtracks. Cool. I'd be down to play one of those. Right. He didn't really seem like he wanted to talk. That's where we gotta go, though. I guess we just gotta sit there and listen to his jam. Goals, the path. Man, for real? All right, I'm gonna roll on. I don't really see any reason to keep dealing with that guy if he's not gonna talk. Is that where we're trying to go? Oh, what do we got here, baby? Come on, little buddy. Get with it. Hello. There was one of the Spicy's bugs. There's another. Kill 5,000 of them and get a trophy. That's what he said. I feel like we came from here. I might be wrong. Nah, we did. Yeah, see? Come on over here, bud. That's where we just came from.
Boy.
That's where we came in. Nothing down there. Not much going on around here. I don't know where that glowing green rock was that I should have been able to shoot. Oh, here's some. Oh, and a little beastie. Come on. Splattered him.
Boy.
Oh, wait. Was there anything aside from a little creature? Was there anything that came out of there? Oh, and what do we got here?
Need some special equipment to use this.
Fine. Nah, nothing.
We may need some special equipment to use this.
Fine then. I swear there was another spot, and I don't remember where it was. Are you kidding me? Nathan. Shortcut. To go around. Anything up high? Nope, nope. Try this again. He's just playing, like, he don't care that I'm in here. I see nothing. Kid wanted to talk to him instead of me. He won't fucking acknowledge. So we go explore some more. That sounded like some sketchy music. Just for a second. Exploded that bird. Inchalote birds, bird explodey. Huh. Oh, there it is. Where is he?
Boy.
Where is this wiener kid? Come on. He's just nowhere to be found. No, I'm good. Yeah, okay, so we have to do something here. Nothing. Go talk to him. I keep thinking he's gonna stop, but he doesn't. Defense is kind of a bummer. Shit looks baller, though. Yo, Brian, welcome in, buddy. Welcome in. This guy's pissing me off here. More armor. Okay, so let's get this kid. Slap him up then. I know, dude. It won't let me, though. Like, seriously, button mash everything, and I got nothing. Okay, so armor's all set. Skills, we're good. This appears to be where I need to go. Go to journal. Are not welcoming. To find Derlin, we must find someone who will speak to us. I mean, this is literally the only person I've seen. I don't have a fucking instrument. I don't have... Can't do anything in here. I like your plan, your angle, though. And that kid won't fucking do anything but be over there. Ooh. This is different. I think. No, this is just that fucking shortcut. I mean, if nobody's gonna talk, then I'm fucking out of here. How's your week going, sir? It's not too bad, man. Today was my last full day of the week. Got a half day tomorrow. Should be pretty easy. I had a pretty easy day today too, so. I was able to get a little bit of portfolio work done, and then got to have a COD meeting for a little bit. It was nice.
Nothing appeals to you?
And then, yeah, man, just finished up the day, had some dinner. Mrs. H is off getting her herded. So I had some chili dogs. And yeah, man, all good in the hood. Okay, so I was just wasting time over there. And then yeah, tomorrow half day should be easy. We'll just clean up around here and hang out, watch a movie or something. How about you, buddy? How's your week been? Slag deposits. That's one of those not nice words that Slugsy and them use. Slag. Okay, so this is my fucking ride out of here. But I know that's not where I'm going. Go to journal. Not too bad. Tomorrow should be slow. Don't think it'll be a full day. Boss will probably let us off relate. Love it. I know we talked about all the feasting. What's the plans for Thanksgiving, buddy? And we might have talked about specific plans, but it was a long night. Ooh. Ooh.
One less feathery spy.
Interesting. All right, that was the first one of those I've seen. Relics of the dwarven resistance.
I'll take them off your hands. Whatever you need. I'll take them. Ooh. These'll look fantastic in my storage chest.
A full spread, starting out with meatballs, yes, and Little Smokies, love Little Smokies, in the afternoon. Then for dinner, deep-fried, okay, so we talked about the deep-fried turkey, mashed potatoes, gravy, green bean casserole, stuffing, cranberry sauce, dinner rolls, pumpkin pie, and pecan pie. That pecan pie. Got a bunch of people coming over, or just a lot of food for y'all. All right. Just myself, April, and her two brothers. Very nice.
Atreus, you're looking awfully tall today. Sindri.
That sounds awesome. I think instead of turkey, we're doing cordon bleu, chicken cordon bleus. And then all the normal stuff. Okay, so now that he's coming with me this way. All right, tangling. No! Damn it. Oh, Resurrection Stone. Good thing I bought that. Nice! While I've got the deep fryer out, I'm gonna deep fry some turkey breast so we can freeze that. Ooh, love it, dude. Damn, wrong button is what is happening here.
Left side, incoming! Behind you, watch out!
Okay, so we unleashed those monsters, and I guess we'll try and see if we can get anything done. Oh, this is not the way. Right? Yeah, no. Try this time, see. Kill some bad guys. See if he'll talk. Cheers, y'all. Same shit again. Cheers. Nothing, what the fuck? Try and find somebody that'll talk to you. This guy won't talk to me because he's busy playing his instrument. This ain't nothing. And that's literally where I need to go. It's on the map. I don't fucking get it. Confused. I don't really know what I'm supposed to be doing here. You still enjoying the game? Yeah, absolutely. I haven't played much at all, dude. Like, I'm probably only about 3.5 hours in or so. I'm just trying to figure out what the fuck I'm trying to do here. Map. Weird, man. Weird. Sheesh. Just trying to find a clue here. Trying to find a clue. Raging clue. I think we might be done here. Yeah, it says to speak with that guy. But this guy won't speak with us, so we must have to do some more shit out here. I wonder where I could get a hurdy-gurdy. Where is that water area? Nope.
I think I see something.
What? What'd you see? I've gotten plenty of those birds. What do you see? What do you see, little fella? But yeah, Brian, These kind of games are my jam, man. I love this shit. Beast scraps. Get out my way, boy. Let's anything else. We don't have what we need to do this. Although it seems like it would be like something I could plug up with a frozen axe. Boy Wonder, yo, yo, yo! What up, Inspire? How you doing, brother? I am fucking stuck, homie. Stuck, and it's... I'm just barely starting. I can't get that fucking guy in the tavern to fucking talk to me. So I'm not sure if I just need to keep doing some stuff. Doing good. I'm actually in the realm right now. Fuck yes. Got a quest in the realm.
Favorite customers. And Mimir. Good to see you.
I think I already did this. I must have. Yeah, the guy playing the hurdy-gurdy in the bar... I'm supposed to talk to, but he won't talk to me. So I'm not really sure what I'm missing here. I've been all over this motherfucker. But, how's your week been? And what's the plans for Thanksgiving, homie? Derlin, yes, I am trying to get Derlin to talk to me, but he will not speak. He just keeps sitting there playing his shit.
Hello, Atreus. Listening to your father, I hope. Hey, Sin.
It's been pretty good going to my grandparents for Thanksgiving. Ah, awesome, man. Love it. Okay. So yeah, I go up in here. I already cleared the path. And like... Dude just won't stop. So that leads me to think that I haven't done something that I need to do. But I can't do anything in here. That's Rabe. Ah. Well, my fucking indicator says go to this guy. Yet he won't fucking do anything. So yeah, I'm just kind of fucking wandering around out here. I got Odin's Raven. Got all the other shit. Killed all the monsters. Which quest are you doing? The path, the quest for Tyr. That's the only thing I really have right now. To find Derlin, we must find someone who will speak. And so I just kind of assumed it would be him. I mean, I suppose I could just be done here, but the thing that bothers me is the map tells me to go there. And I guess it's very possible that That just might not be something I can do right now. Yeah, you should go to the other exit of the tavern and hop on the boat. Okay, I'll just bail then. Bill, welcome in, brother. Which was over here. Like, the tavern didn't have another exit that I could go out of or go through.
What's that smell? Oh.
How we doing? I'm doing very well. Just chilling, playing some God of War. Loving it. Kind of stuck, but that's okay. I think the main quest just hasn't progressed yet because you haven't reached a certain checkpoint. Okay. Well, we got the arrows. That's probably the main thing we needed here. Help, step bro. What you mean? Are you carrying someone's head around? I am indeed. It's Mimir, the smartest being in the world, or in, not in world, in... See, I'm going the wrong way, bro. Yeah, I am stuck. Wrong boat. So you're saying there's something at the other side of the tavern. And, like, I can't get... Tavern's fucking closed off. Yeah, it's very strange. Those little fucking canoes just seem so... just too small for Kratos. So we're heading back over there. Bill, what were you up to today, buddy? Ooh, a piece of candy. Okay. Go to the other end of the tavern, he says. So, like, this door won't open. I got nothing in here, man. And then I can't get back over here. Had an appointment and made the samurai. Ooh, I can't wait to see that. Dude, that was hilarious. Just terrorizing that guy. That's so odd, right? Like, I feel like I'm missing something out in the world that's not letting this advance, and I can't figure it out. I mean, I could save and fucking... It's so good. That was funny shit. Drop your weapons! Yeah, I'm thinking so, dude. That was earlier tonight. I mean, I can do fucking everything over again. I hate to fucking do that, but... I don't know, dude. I'm just, like, stuck. Something's not working. Reload the most recent save. Okay. Okay. Gonna try and have it up tomorrow. Can't wait, buddy. Okay, we're reloading the most recent save, which was 3 minutes ago. And let's try this again. Wait a second. Oh, yeah. Back over here. So you're saying I should be able to go out that back door? Oh. Oh, see, dude?
Hello? Watch yourselves.
There we go.
Apparently, there are intruders about.
Oh. Us, I think.
Yeah, well, if you're planning on killing me, at least let me finish this song. That alarm was in just the perfect key.
We're just looking for a friend of ours named Derlin.
Well, we both know that.
Good idea, Inspire.
Derlin's got no friends left. But if that's all you need, head out the back way there, and you'll see the safety office just across the river. Just don't go making trouble for the rest of us.
Must have been missing some packets. Yeah, something, dude.
Clean up the head's mess.
What mess?
I'm just glad it's working.
I wish to hear of this mess.
The rig's in the bay. Why don't you ask the condescending skull?
Head, I've got skin. But he's right. I made a mistake. I'd have us shut them down.
Well, hey, good call. We're moving on.
Sorry, one more thing. Although, these are gifts I'm giving to you, so I shouldn't be sorry and you should be thankful. Anyways, here, please be careful.
Oh, a compass or something.
It's beautiful. Thanks, Sindri.
It is beautiful, isn't it? It's also very useful. You'll be able to find anything your heart desires with it.
Really?
As long as your heart desires the locations your father and you decide and plot to travel together, then yes.
It is a compass.
Ah, but a beautiful compass. Now skip off.
Now scamper off. Okay, compass and map. Great. Press L3 to center. The side panel display ongoing quests. Yep. Nice.
Come. A boat cannot be far.
Come on, boy.
Huh. Earlier, Sindri made it sound like Derlin was some sort of rebellion leader. Doesn't sound like anyone's following him.
Was being the key word here, little brother.
Get all these goodies. Ooh, piece candy. Man, awfully small little place for this guy.
I saw a dock back there. Maybe there's a boat we can use to get to Derlin's.
Oh, sweet. This should refill my health. I love that emote, dude. Well, yeah. I mean, I guess we could do a side thing. Let's keep on this. Yeah, we just gotta keep moving on. Tight.
There's a building just past these rocks behind me. Maybe we should head that way.
Ugh, those bloody mining rigs.
What about them?
The Skald is right to blame me for them. They were my idea. If you've got the time, they're in the bay just beyond this tunnel. I'd particularly appreciate us checking out the mining rigs in the lake to the right. You can see the smokestacks from here.
Aight.
But if you don't want to explore now, it looks like Derlin's place is through that open gate to the left.
Let's go check out some side shit. Favors. Track.
So, which way do we go?
Shut up.
Prepare more before rescuing Tyr. Up to you.
Get that dewdrop.
Mimir, are you really the one who had those rigs built?
Odin wanted the dwarves under his control, and, well, I convinced him he could buy their allegiance instead of demanding it outright. A trade agreement of sorts.
Gonna probably have to tangle. That's what we're here for. Probably up there. Let's go check up there.
One of the mining rigs is here.
See the smoke above us? That's where we're headed. Let's see if we can't shut it down. Left flank, poison!
Yeah, boy. Nightmares, yes. The most annoying mobs in the game. Yeah, dude. I remember them from last game.
Knock them down!
Above you! Watch out!
Oof. Chock a block with materials that could help us. I'd grab whatever. Without a doubt. Up in the process. Oh, rad. And that's how you fucking turn that shit off. That was sweet.
If the dwarves agreed to the deal with Asgard, why do they blame you?
I talked them into their own exploitation.
They made their choice.
Work or die is not a choice. I only made it seem so. What you just picked up there is pure Svartalfheim ore. It won't be used in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it.
Gotta do a little house cleaning here before we move on. Oh, tight. Well, I think that's it here, except for that fucker.
Jaffa.
Nope. Thor, welcome in, buddy. How you doing? Welcome, welcome. Oh. Dang it. I'm good. Hell yeah. I'm doing very well. Just, playing a little bit of God of War. Fucking loving it, man. Man, you gotta fucking lead that, arc that in there big time. Damn. Yes. Love it.
Lot to explore here. Kinda nice to be out of Midgard for a bit, huh?
Nah, Midgard was tight, dude. From downtown! Boosh! We don't need to do anything there. Ooh, look at them emotes! Let's go. Should we check over here real quick? Yeah, I don't see why not. Doesn't seem like anything. Boo! We be blowing shit up. Climb, climb, climb. I like those Thor's hammers there, Thor. The watchtower.
No, it's still here.
What?
The island near the geyser. We need to get the key from it and unlock this door. We need. I need to set right a very old wrong.
Oh, shit.
Go!
Oh, two of them. Let's go. Oh yeah, you can't block the reds.
Do not worry about me.
I'm just gonna fucking pound this guy. Damn, three of them now. Who wants some? Ooh!
It's bad! You're on fire, Kratos. It will pass.
I don't know. This guy's fucking gnarly. Yikes. Oh, shit. All right. Well, we'll try it again. Just got to do a lot more rolling.
Bloody Draugr holes. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards. Another Draugr to the left.
No, I almost had that fucker. All right, we'll get him next time. Now I know what to do. I'm back from Target. I got y'all spicy pickles. Oh, I love spicy pickles. I accept this gift.
Bloody Draugr holes. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards.
Damn it. No.
You're on fire, Kratos.
No.
It will pass.
Damn it. No! Clyde Frog, no! Damn. We'll get him. I almost had him last time, so we'll get it this time. Hopefully this time. You need to parry. Yeah, but when I parry, then he gets me with a follow-up attack. So the parrying wasn't really working for me.
We've got to clear out all these undead bastards.
Oof. Also, you don't have to kill him. You can always walk away and come back. Yeah, but I kind of wanted to kill him since I almost did already. I think I can get him. He's fucking tough, though. I almost had him last time. We'll do one more, and then, like Spicy said, I can always come back. I can get him. He's just a mean little motherfucker.
All right.
Uh-oh. I didn't kill... Oh, fuck. This goes probably not gonna work out. Because the last two bunch of times that have worked out, I haven't had to fight three guys. Shit. Yeah, I gotta prioritize. I thought I was hitting the little Draugrs, not the main one. My bad. All right, we got this.
Bloody Draugr holes. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards.
Ah, bitch.
You're on fire! But you probably already know that.
Yeah.
had something catchy but lost it to the fact that I can't type fast.
That's okay, buddy. Fuck yes. Woo. Oh man, that was fun. That's okay. Maybe you'll remember and you can still use it. That fucking guy was crazy. Ooh, I got some good shit. Let's go. That was totally worthwhile. Thank you. I knew we could do it.
Behind the door.
A prisoner of sorts.
Of Azkaban. Ooh, a chest.
Taking a break before visiting Durlan? Very wise. He can be a lot.
Beast scraps. Alright, oops, yeah. No. I thought if I hit... There we go. The left side of the map. If you pay for tier 3 sub, you get telepathy access to Hajiman, and he can hear your jokes in real time. I can hear him as you're coming up with them in your head. I wore my bear shirt today. If you didn't know, Berserker means bear shirt. And, yeah, I thought that was appropriate. I was going to say that Crazy is doing the same thing, expecting a different outcome, but there was a different outcome. I didn't expect it. I made it happen by way of my actions.
Ymir, how many stories have you told about Odin and Thor, and all the bad things
Enough.
They've done?
We will continue later.
There's another mining rig on this island, brother. Smell that smoke.
Why would the dwarves agree to work for the Aesir in the first place?
That's the heart of it. Eh?
Also, always do the side missions before you do the main ones. You get cool stuff that helps. I guess that's kind of why I chose to do this instead of, he starts talking.
Boy.
That's why I went with this instead of going for the trying to get tier.
Bet we could swing across that lift thing.
Gantry.
Thanks.
Oh, nice.
Not quite right.
No, it's not. Whoa, baby.
It's gotta be the right spot.
Boy.
Those barrels. I smell fuel. Bet a spark from your blades would cause quite a boom.
Oh. Don't want to take any chances.
around here if you found a high enough place to drop from.
That's right. Ooh, and that's a chest I definitely want to get to. Kick it. Kick it! Just breaking shit. Brute strength in it.
The dwarves didn't shut these rigs off themselves.
One or two tried. The Einherjar made examples of them.
They killed the dwarves? Can you have convinced them not to?
Fuck that pot up. It's not my pot. Not my problem. Nice. Oh shit. Get my candies.
That should help.
What's this?
Huh? Impressive.
Fuck that pot, fuck these boxes. Fuck your couch! Okay, so I think we're probably done down here, yep. Okay. I'm gonna try that. There's some good goodies up there, though. No, okay.
Yeah, that looks right.
Right for something, but I don't know what. I can't get to there right now. That's probably like the end. Oh, nice.
It wasn't so hard.
Still not getting down there. Okay. I'm not gonna lie. This whole puzzle took me like 30 minutes. I'm doing all right. I'm cruising through it pretty quick. Wheel to bring the red thing down, okay? Let me, take care of these. Why is everybody like trying to swarm up on me here? I didn't see a terror. Yeah! It's pretty epic. Your chimney sucks!
Oh. You okay, Mimir?
To the blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get.
Okay, so we're done up here.
With every stolen resource and mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a bit of themselves.
Alright, so I need to use the wheel to lower that thing. Which I can get to from here.
Survived because of you.
Ah, you're not wrong there, brother. Odin would have wiped out every last dwarf in Svartalfheim.
Svartalfheim.
No one could.
That doesn't seem right. Maybe like the midway? We're gonna get this shit. Try lowering it now. Nope. Ah. There we go. Let's go. All right, we're all set here. Go on to the third one. If I can remember how to get the F out. This way. That wasn't so bad. I fucked those dudes up too. All right. So we gotta go down there, it appears. I'm not even really sure. I guess we'll head here.
Not all dwarves can do that thing Brock and Sindri do, right? Do they just walk between realms and turn up somewhere else?
Indeed, that's a rare skill. I gather one carefully cultivated by some secretive dwarven guild.
Did you use your codes for the pre-order stuff? I didn't use the ones for the armor yet. I need to do that still. Because I should have armor for both of them, right?
Them alone. Doing it is disconcerting enough.
Because I was like 20 hours into the game and remembered, yeah, I need to do that soon. That's what it is, though, right? Like an armor set for Kratos and an armor set for... what's his name? Atreus. Hi, dear. One sec, I'll be right back. Okay, back. Cool. Well, I'll get that armor set going. Is it pretty kick-ass, Spicy? Should be. For me to commit to this game. I mean, we all knew this was going to kick-ass, so I'm not too worried about it.
Father, is it always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, yes.
You think that crane still works? Smell the smoke? There's another mining rig here.
You speak of your deeds with shame. Do you regret not allowing Odin to kill them?
I don't.
Didn't like working for Asgard. Couldn't they just quit?
And do what? Their newly built forges.
Okay. So I was saying the game doesn't explain very well this part, but after putting out those smoke towers, you can make an armor out of the stuff that comes out of it, and that armor is pretty kick-ass. I was just saying, I will take any armor at this point. Will be a huge help and.
That's clever.
I don't think I'm quite ready to put it on the hardest setting yet, but we get some better gear and start kind of kicking ass, and I'll probably bump it up another level or to the hardest setting. because the pre-order armor is matte. Oh, good to know. It just, does it look cool? Well, good to know. Thank you. I mean, I want to redeem it.
An Yggdrasil seed to Muspelheim. Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited years ago?
What makes you say that?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Going through Surtur's gauntlet, it was fun.
It was training.
You didn't have fun? Well, anyway, we should look for the other half of the seed. Once it's whole again, we can see where it leads.
I vaguely remember those creatures from part one. Man, these puzzles are just
great.
Fucking fun as hell. I guess we'll do this again. Fail. Still need to find the smokestack, though. I mean, I feel like I'm in the right area. Like, I need to go in there or something? Oh, here we go. Going the wrong way, so it's that way. And I can't tell. It's, yeah, I gotta be in the right dock, so. Oh, there's the smokestack. Anybody here able to do that? Just climb up a rope or a chain? Like that? Not me. Even when I was in really good shape, there was no way. I can do it. Can ya? That's pretty epic, dude. Oof.
Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
Behind will be so.
Ooh, one shotted me. Wow. Damn. Well, hell.
Oh!
coming?
It's a Bergsra. Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
Aha, it will be so.
Got him!
No.
Woo. Watch your left. Last one.
There's a little bit of health here. Fuck yes. Yeah. Ooh. So I'm assuming, Spicy, that I'll take it back to one of the little dwarf homies, and they'll make me some armor.
You must live with your deeds, but do not be troubled by them, brother.
Oh? And why not?
You were given an impossible problem. Do not blame yourself for failing to solve it.
I'm sure the dwarves would feel differently. This doesn't fix things.
No. But it is a start.
A reminder, brother. That Svartalfheim slag we collected could be of considerable use in the hands of Brock or Sindri.
All right, that's what I thought. That's where we're heading.
The air smells a lot cleaner. It's because we shut down the rigs.
So we'll head over there. Let's go. Cheers, y'all. Whoa. Oh, the music's fucking great. Let's go get some good armor.
I'm here for you.
Sick.
Might be my best piece yet today.
Very good.
Sick.
Gonna keep it spatter free this time, right? Kratos? Wear it with pride.
Okay, so I currently. Can I upgrade it? I can upgrade this.
Huh. That might be my best piece yet today.
That's hot, buddy. Not enough resources. That's fine. That's way, way better than I had. Oh shit,
take
fuck
care
yeah.
Of your armor, and it'll take care of you.
And it looks so sick. Fuck yes. Good. All right. So I think I just need to continue on the path then. Boat to Durin's office. Okie dokie. I think I'm going the wrong way. Oh man, look how cool he looks.
Atreus. You're looking awfully tall today. Good to see you.
Sick. Spicy, good call, buddy.
Hey, Mimir.
Yes, lad?
You talk kind of funny.
Oh, dear, you lad. Rotten. Everybody talks funny to somebody else. When I was a kid, I went and visited my aunt and uncle in Georgia. And my uncle was trying to explain to his coworkers what my accent was like, even though they had like a thick, you know, southern Georgia accent. And he said it's kind of like a California accent, which I don't think is the case at all. But to them, that made a lot of sense. So.
We're looking for Durlin?
You have an appointment?
I don't need an appointment for you, bud. The God of War's son?
No. Has anyone ever had an appointment here?
Huh.
Did you collect on something, pal? Think parading a severed head around on your hip is gonna scare me into somehow approving Esther's accretion proposal, eh?
No.
We are looking for a prisoner of Odin's.
He's being kept in a mine somewhere. Some friends of ours said that you could help.
Where did you get...
Man, Kratos looks cool.
Off with that too, eh?
She was my wife.
Ooh. Here we go.
Dina and I wondered where she went after our little coup here failed.
Failed?
Got a little squid friend.
Failed?
Faye is dead.
Best of them are. One's left alive have to pay the price.
Man, he got his fucking wig split.
I can't help you with your little prisoner situation.
But he could have answers on how to stop Odin. And free Svartalfheim from the Aesir.
Now, I'm not in the business of crossing the old father anymore.
Svartalfheim. Cheers. Right. Skål.
Take this.
What is it?
A fine. Hygiene code violation for improper transport of a rotting head. 2 demerits for speaking the All Father's given name. And, for fucking up my desk!
A fine?
Fuck him up.
Pleasure. Okay.
Hell nah.
Get out of my office.
Brian just got extract camped on DMZ. Hey, dude.
So what about get out of my office?
Bro, so don't like, before we even played it, before I even tried it, that's what I saw the first fucking go anybody did of DMZ. You have to be a huge coward to do that shit, dude. Like, I bet it's more common than you and I are even aware of. Like, that's like the worst, most, yeah, you have to be a big piece of shit. I'm sorry that happened. Did you lose anything good, or? Oh, man, I'm sorry, buddy.
Your name was Diener? Oh, sure. Thank you.
Money and bandage, that ain't too bad. Good, 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 good. Sold it all. So I had one today.
That head better not be leaking his decay all over my floor.
I beg your pardon?
Oh, and it talks too. Dina, would you get a load of this? It looks a little familiar too.
You're muted. You remember that sniper I had the other day? And I think it was you and me, and I was rocking that sniper for a bit. Well, I went in solo today and I fucking lost it. Like, I went in. I don't even remember what happened. It wasn't even anything. Just got overwhelmed by fucking bots. And then I had a one good extract today, but fucking shit, man. That made me so mad. Like that. That sniper was awesome and I'm so gutted I lost it.
That's the only thing you've got.
We should go.
All right, boy. Playing solo in that is going to be tough. Like, it's fine unless you start tangling too much. You start fucking around and you find out,
this
right?
Isn't
not now. There are enemies ahead.
Oh, I mean, it, no joke, it's tough. It's easier to do solo in this than it is solo in Hunt, for sure.
Right side, incoming.
Oh, I didn't even see that fucking guy. I wasn't even one person doing it either. Looked like a duo. Dude! How rotten. I'm sorry, buddy. Were you in there solo?
Poison from above!
Watch out! No! Ah, like you said, you're in there by yourself. It's gonna be tough. Fuck, dude, I'm so sorry. That's like... I mean, I know you played fucking Tarkov, but that's like the worst, most rotten fucking thing a person can do is camp extract. Like, at least on Hunt, they give you an opportunity to like see if people are camping there.
It's clinging to the wall. We gotta knock it down.
Yeah, I think it's going to be a big problem in DMZ, actually, because the time limit. That's been my thing, is I don't want to even wait till 5 minutes. You know, like, I want to get some shit done and get the fuck out of there. If you're rolling with a three-player squad and everybody's down to tangle, that's different. But if you're going in one or two, you need to consider that you might have a firefight there. Oh, I love this music. Oh.
Come up, your brother.
Ooh, punished him. Can I get up there? Yes, I can. But man, that fucking mode is so fun. Dude, I was having some fun games. It was hard, like some sweaty shit on Shoot House or whatever it's called.
Behind you, incoming.
Oof. It's just fun, man. I'm really enjoying doing mouse and keys. It seems that I'm like, unless it's a PC player, There's, okay. I mean, even on PC, everybody's playing with controller now.
The dwarf.
I think they're all playing with controller because aim assist is so good.
You smell him, but seems to lead to a mind beyond their mouth.
I intend to get good without aim assist.
Not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight.
But yeah, some of those matches today were pretty sweaty, and they were a lot better than I was. But I'll get there. I'm confident that it'll come around. I mean, shoot. I haven't even played that many times, and I'm doing pretty well, you know? Like, being that new on this shit feels pretty good. Okay. Now what? I think you'll grow to like mouse and keyboard more you do it. Oh, I'm definitely, I think you're totally right. Definitely already really enjoying it. Still just struggling with like reload, picking up gear, crouch, like control, like the movement's getting better, but you know, like just that stuff is gonna take some time. I mean, gosh, dude, what has it been? 2 weeks at most? Like, I ain't upset about it at all. Definitely liking it. It's really cool that it's an option, and that I love that I can play a game like this and just get some controller time, because this is what the controller's for. Mouse and key all day on the first person shooter. I'm kind of bummed about Destiny though, not gonna lie, because I really would love to switch over there, but I can't because they don't support it for PlayStation 5. And there's like workarounds to make it work, but then like it's technically cheating and you can get a ban, and I'm like, well, I'm not gonna get a ban on a game that I've spent way too much money on. Aw, man, you think your PC can run it? It might be able to. But here's the big problem there, is I've spent all the money on PlayStation, so I'd have to spend all the money again on computer. So my thought would be, I would just only do... there is cross-progression. I can load up my same character, but it's not like I would have to buy all the stuff again. So like Witch Queen, I bought on PS5, I would have to buy it again on... PC. That all said, I would be fine to play PvE stuff on there on controller, but I want to do the PvP stuff on exactly. I won't have the DLC, like all the maps, all the fucking expansions, all that shit. But what I would like to be able to do is play the PvP mouse and keys, and then whatever, like the PvE stuff, even the hardest stuff, it's fine. Like, I don't really feel like for the PvE stuff that it'll make that much of a difference that I wouldn't be able to enjoy it on PlayStation. Let's just hope that they fucking put keyboard support for the consoles.
It was written all over his face. Well, burned, I should say.
And honestly, I don't see why they wouldn't have that be more and more of an option. Like, it's working great. It was kind of working shitty when I bought this new mouse. and it was kind of working shitty on the PlayStation, but then I plugged in two wired peripherals and it works fucking perfect.
Come on.
Like no lag, no nothing, just perfect.
Let's look for a way to get over there.
Have you looked at Dark Tide? It's Destiny-esque. Is that that 40K thing?
Tears are best protection.
I'm absolutely like down. Is it on Game Pass? And is it cross-platform? Those are the big questions. Because I know it's on Xbox, and is it all platforms? Lots of questions. Don't feel like you have to answer all of them.
Deactivated, but yes. Likely one belonging to Barry.
I'm down with 40K, bro. Brian and I were playing DMZ when you were playing that. It's Steam from how I got it. Yeah. I'm pretty sure it's on Game Pass. It's on Xbox. If it's on, oh shit, monster over here.
Whoa, is that a Drekkie? What
happened? If it's on PlayStation, I would be stoked. Yep. It's on PlayStation and keyboard, mouse and keys.
Hey, I wonder if
supported. Oh boy. Yikes, his tail. Platforms, Xbox Series X and S, Microsoft Windows. Okay, so I have the Xbox. I don't know. I could at least, if it's cross-platform, I could at least play it with you. On Xbox, I might not be able to do mouse and keys. Damn, that's fucked up. Damn, that fucking tail. Wow! All right, so I saw some health. If I can get there, we'll be okay. There was a little bit of a confusion when the latest November 2022 Xbox Game Pass titles were announced, with Warhammer 40K Darktide being confirmed for PC Game Pass on November 30th, but with no sign of Xbox. Shit. Well, at least not yet. I wouldn't be surprised if it did get added. Damn. I wonder if I could block that. I bet I could block that. I just gotta time it. People also ask, will Warhammer Darktide be crossplay? No crossplay for Warhammer. Ah, fuck. Warhammer games are kind of shitty about that, to be completely honest. We've encountered this before.
Watch out!
Bill, thank you very much for looking all that up, homie. You know I'm always down to try and get a game with you. All gravy, baby. Damn. Okay. It went much better now that I know that I can block his attacks. Hell yeah, buddy. We'll find something that's gonna work, right? Oof. Sons of the Forest or Ark 2 are some ones I'm looking forward to getting. I think we're talking about, because we're playing Forest now. I think we're talking about trying to play that after the Forest. Ark 2, is that going to be like the dinosaur Ark? I'm assuming so. Yeah, that might be fun. Gotta be perfect here. Nope. Fuck. I'll get it this time, I think. That'll be fun. I bet the forest way back... I beat the forest way back when, and it ain't played it since. It's cool, man. That's really the first, like, survival game I've ever played. This was not a fun boss. He's kind of fucking with me, but I'm doing okay. But of course, watch you. Oh, dude, that shit's been really fun. Oh! I thought I timed it perfect. Clearly not. Come on, bitch. Somebody farted! Oh no! Fuck! Get out of there! Shit. Fuck. Damn. I love the fart sounds. We almost had him. We almost had him.
Housekeeping, you want me to jerk you off?
Oh, Brian, that was awesome. Thank you for the biddies, buddy. Ah. Not going good this time. Come on, little bitch. No! I was trying to get that health and I fucked up.
And she's buying a stairway to heaven. When she gets there, she knows.
Get back!
That's awesome. No! Fuck, I was so close. Woo! How many times have you heard the Forbidden Riff? Oh, bro. Like, the most times. Working at Guitar Center, dude. I heard that shit all the time. I would say, honestly, the worst thing that we heard was Sweet Child of Mine. Oof. I'm serious, dude.
She's got a smile that it seems to me reminds me of childhood memories.
Yes, sir. Don't get me wrong, I love Guns N' Roses, but... enough's enough, you know, like hearing little kids, you know, and it's cool that like they're learning guitar and shit, but hearing little kids play that song terribly all the time would really get pretty wearing. Oof. Oof. man, this is intense. Run! Woo!
There is a house way down in New Orleans.
My dad
they call
loved
the
to play
rising
House
sun,
of the Rising
it's been
Sun.
The ruin of many
Hell
a
yeah.
poor boy, and God, I know I'm one.
Fuck. Oh, that was it. Fuck. Can't stand to hear it now. Oh, I get it, dude. It's like, great song, but I can't stand it anymore kind of thing. I get it. Sweet Child of Mine still good for me. But only when the album plays. Oh! Man, I thought I had that. Fuck! Inspire wasn't joking. He has it like a list of like 12 to 13, but over 32 years, it's like, come on. Yep.
We're not worthy.
Oh,
shit. We're not worthy. We're not worthy. We're scum. We suck.
Chupacabra, you caught me at a weakened state. We're getting our butts kicked over here. Let's go. Thanks, brother. Appreciate you. Yes. Look at them double stacks. To the Shouty Network? What the world? Shout outs. Do I need to refresh the fucker? That gator looks rough. It's tough, dude. Let's try that again. Pass me the controller. I'll kill it. I love it. What is going on with the Shouties tonight? No dice, huh? That sucks. Let's try one other option. Oop. Chupacabra. Yeah, no, it ain't jiving tonight. Fucking toast. I wonder why. I don't even remember where shoutouts come from. Twitch Guru. I bet Twitch Guru came unconnected. There it is. We're gonna fix this real quick, and then we're gonna kill this alligator together. Chupacabra, how was your day, buddy? Twitch Guru is being a... I wonder if Twitch Guru is down. Seems like it. All right. Well, we'll let that kind of try and sort itself out there for a second. And that would explain it.
His feathers make him look easy, but those feathers ain't for attracting a mate, they're for whopping your ass.
Yeah, exactly. It's true. Come on, bitch. I'll be here all week. Uh, It's being a bitch guru. It is. Yeah, dude. It Twitch guru site is down. That's why it isn't working. Pretty good. Had a wicked migraine for a bit, but got to chill with Sarah on her day off. Damn, sorry about the migraine, but at least you got to chill with your lady. Come on, bitch. Played some DMZ and got some quests done. Hell yeah, dude. I am just needing to blow up some vehicles. And I think what would work the best is to get one of those SAM sites going again. But I don't really want to do that by myself. Because of how many bots roll up and fucking... Oh, God. Fuck with you when you initiate that. We're getting close. We could pull it off. Come on, baby. Come on. No! Fuck! I got it. I'll get it. We're doing this. We're doing this live. I love it, Bill. Ooh. Mm. Yeah, that's spicy and Bill. Fuck. Let's restart. Not nice. Go, Haji, go.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
I am all about it. It's so funny. All good. Ah, bitch. Yellow rings break your posture. Those you gotta parry. It's just hold shield. I thought you had to time that shit still. Oh, fuck. Mm.
Shallow damage.
Feels like it. This gator's being mean to me. Oh! Fuck! Thanks for the biddies, Geek and Zombie.
Fuck! Fuck! Yeah. Fuck! 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 Oh!
I gotta take off my jacket. It's getting a little sweaty in here. All right. We're gonna get this.
It's only a game. Why do you get to be mad?
Hmm. Damn. Come on, Gator. Fuck. Robert says that to me all the time. Don't get mad. Oof. Gotta be close to that health. Nope. No! I thought I timed it perfect. Come on, bitch. We're getting there. Yes! 10th time's the charm. Maybe don't call him a bitch. Yes! Let's go! I seen what happens when the randos call Bill a bitch in
Stay on your car.
Tarkov, and it doesn't go well for them. Let's go, Bill. Thanks for the hype, bro. Oh, Brian. Let's fucking go, buddy.
So,
thank you.
Their aggression that got them both.
Oh, my goodness. I don't think that Twitch Guru started happening yet, so we might not get the... Yes, all the love. Yeah, Twitch Guru is just down. You're still getting a shouty, brother. Thank you. Yes. All good, man. Fuck cancer. That's absolutely right, buddy. We're doing great. We're 125. Probably be about double that by November or December. It is November. Somebody's stuck in October. That's me.
Wow.
Wow. Thank you very much, Brian. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm stoked. I'm stoked we're raising some funds for some good shit, man. Big love, buddy. I appreciate that so much. Well, down there. Beat that damn boss.
It has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Shit.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, what if a war with Odin isn't just tears to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only
way. That
was
epic. 10th time. Like I said, 10th time's the charm. Oh, we can't even get over there. Okay. Fine then. That's kind of surprising. Oh, there we go. Here we go. Gotta get this chest. All right. We're about 6 hours into this game. And we got about 10 times this to go.
We're gods. Better gods. We're trying to stop Ragnarok. To help people. And what if the only way to do that is war?
Atreus.
Let's see. We're gonna raid out here shortly. We raided DD Mankiller last time. He's playing God of War. Molly Gets Mad's playing the Warhammer game. We raided not last time for DD. Yeah, it was. The Tribunal we raided recently. Mustache. Let's see who. What do we got here? Just checking out some peeps before we raid over. When you haven't been to somebody's channel in a while, and just want to see what they're up to. Oh, this guy's in the zone and has a he's in the war zone.
Next one. But no giveaway on this one, guys. We are going to do a prediction though. But no giveaway on this one, guys. We are
gonna... He's got a camel back on. what else do we got? Let's check out hundreds. We've raided hundreds before. What do you guys think? Do we want to do some COD or some Warhammer? Or is there a particular person that we just want to show the love to? Gotta put William to bed. That's all good. Peace out, brother. I love having you here. Big love to you. Love you guys. Thank you kindly. Tuck that little dude in and give send my love to the missus. And, yeah. Thank you, Bill. I appreciate you, brother. Nighty night.
What a heck. Unintended, I imagine.
Shout out to the Wild Billsome. Yeah. My dude. Have a good night, buddy. Peace out, peace out. All right. Let's see. We're in a good spot to call it an evening. Yeah. Let's see. What's Hundreds getting up into? Looks like... His camera's a little too high and you can only see the top of his head. He's got the controller cam, though. That's kind of neat. I think we're going to do Matty P. It's been a long time. This Warhammer game looks rad, but... I think we're gonna roll over to Matty P, 2109. Let's stop in and take a look real quick.
Actual plane this time around instead of the like knockoff Antonov last time.
Yeah, we'll go show him some love. Hey, listen, it's been a long time. Guys, thanks again. Before we sign out, I just wanted to say thank you again. Thanksgiving's coming up, and I do want to share my just, like, honest, sincere gratitude for y'all. You know, the subs and the bits and all that, and the donations to Stand Up to Cancer has been just awesome. Aside from that, though, like, you know, I know y'all tune in basically every Tuesday and Thursday, and sometimes when I stream on the weekends randomly, y'all tune in just without question, and, you know, the time I get to spend with y'all is, you know, cherished time for me, and I really, really do enjoy my time with y'all, and more so I just really am extremely grateful for y'all being here to support me doing this, and you know, I think y'all know how much I love it, and I think that's why y'all continue to come back, and it means the world to me. It really, really, really does. And It's perfect. It's going great. I love, you know, doing this. I love, you know, posting the clips and making the social media posts and all that. It's fun. I really enjoy it. And, you know, I hope here this winter, Beth and I can... I hope you have a great Thanksgiving too, Brian. And thank you so much for that donation. You know, I'm hoping... 12, love you too, buddy. I'm hoping this winter Beth and I can get the space behind me kind of set up with the music stuff a little bit more, and we can integrate some of that cool stuff and bring just some more shit to the table and just have more fun with you guys. That's what's been so fun about streaming is meeting y'all and getting to spend time with you guys all the time and like weekly, and I really, really do love it. So, big love to you guys. Let's go spread the love over to Matty P 2109 while he is in the zone. Part two. I will not be on tomorrow night. I put TBD down. I chose to spend the evening with Mrs. H, and I'm really excited to do so. And then Thursday, obviously, is Thanksgiving. So happy Thanksgiving, y'all. I hope you have a great time, whether it's with fam or friends or you're doing your own thing. Enjoy the day. Be thankful. Show some, you know, think about things that you are grateful for. It goes a long ways. Deuces, man. Have a good one. Happy Thanksgiving. You too, brother. Boy Wonder. Inspire. Big love, homie. Thanks for always being here, buddy. Yeah, you know, spend a moment, you know, recognizing things that you're grateful for. Gratitude. Express some gratitude, whether it's just in your head or sharing it with somebody else. It's really good for your heart and your mind. So yeah, happy Thanksgiving, everybody. And we'll probably catch you on Saturday, I'm guessing. Saturday. Yes, and on that note, we are going to raid over to Matty P. Been a long time. I think the last time we raided him, he was playing, Forza 5. So we'll go show him some love. Let's get these double stacks ready. Oh, wait. We can alternate. Boom, 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 boom. Let's do that. Control C. Boom. Let's get him. Later, guys.